the truth, when we lean into and ask a question, the truth and objection handling, it brings out reality. And what Peter was saying was the reality, but what made it so potent as a scotoma is people don't say it. So example, if you're talking to somebody about not following an agreement you have, that's an ecosystem partner, they're running a real raw with you, they work for you, and they don't keep their agreement, it's like, listen, it's very simple. Did we agree on that or we didn't? Like, are you saying that I'm misunderstanding that we agreed that you would make 50 phone calls yesterday? You're saying we didn't agree on that, or you're saying you just didn't do it? So which one is it? Most people never confront that way, the way Peter's describing. Coach Slezak did. That's why we won the championship. In the process of speaking on Tony's stage, I confronted the truth many different times. I stepped in. There was like energy of sales. I said, wow, it feels like people feel like they're being sold to. Let's step into this. By stepping into the truth, you can move forward. Do you have the courage to step into the truth? Of course you do. Just fear of rejection, fear of failure. Deal with that. And the other side of it is exponentially increases your yeses tomorrow.